everybody, this is Simi Bella again. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to take you along with me to Sadar Bazaar. So Sadar Bazaar is a market in North Delhi, in the older side of Delhi, and the nearest metro station would be Chandni Chowk. Now there are two Sadar Bazaar, one is in Delhi Cant and one is the one that I'm talking about right now. This one is a wholesale market, primarily a wholesale market, but it also caters to people who want to buy retail. So you can find both. If you want to buy things in bulk, you can get it there very easily. It's very profitable for people who want to buy in bulk. People like me who went there to buy retail, even I found it very, very inexpensive. Most of the people who come there are people who have a beauty parlor or a salon, people who have business like want to sell bags, etc. So they come there and they buy all of these things in bulk, and there's a lot of profit margin as well. So if you see those bags in Sarojini for 200 rupees, for 300 rupees, these all they get it from Sadar Bazaar, and they will be like 400 rupees, sometimes 150 rupees. The one they sell in Sarojini Lajpat for like 400 would be here around 250 rupees. So yeah, people who want to go and buy in bulk, you should go there. Also, there are lots and lots of things which you can buy if you are throwing a party at home. Then you should definitely go and head there. They have everything under one roof there, like from party poppers to balloons to etc, etc, etc. And you will find it in a very cheap price range. So Sadar Bazaar is really, really crowded 24/7. When I went there last time, it was crowded. When I went there this time, it was also crowded. Sunday is closed for Sadar Bazaar, but you know, even if they say it's closed, you'll still get to see a few shops open. However, I would recommend you to go on other days rather than on Sundays. Inside the Sadar Bazaar market, there will be smaller markets which will be named. Like for example, there will be Matke Wali Gali, or there will be Crockery Wali Gali, or there is something called Teliwara Gali. So you can recognize the lanes by the name of the gully. I'll be showing you that in the vlog as well. So if you want to buy like clothes which are like fashionable clothes, like a top or a jeans, that's not the market to go for. Enough of talking, let's go straight to the vlog and you'll automatically understand what I want to show you. So
this is the main entrance or gate through which you will enter the main Sadar Bazaar market. This is literally called the main road market, and you'll find a lot of shops here, like these jewelry shops, which are like proper shops, and these will be available wholesale as well as for retail. I love the collection that they had, and you'll find these kind of shops scattered all over Sadar Bazaar market. I found these cute little street shops on the main road itself, and they sold latkans and, you know, jhumkas, etc. I really liked this particular shop. These would add so much of charm in our saris and kurtis. These were for 40 rupees pair, so 20 rupees each. Very cheap. If you go to Lajpat, it will cost you a lot more. I like these ones more because these are so colorful and bright. These were for 25 rupees each. You'll also find a lot of these shops like buttonwalas. Many tailor bhaiyas and boutique people come and shop here for their buttons and other accessories related to tailoring. You will find so many of these shops that will provide you any kind of party requirements, whether it's for your birthday or for your kid's birthday or a bachelorette, anything. And the prices would be super affordable. Look how cute this bottle is. It is in the shape of a milk bottle and it was only for 70 rupees. You will see these kind of bags sold in Sarojini and Lajpat for 200 rupees, but here it will be for 150 rupees. If you buy retail, if you buy wholesale, it will be cheaper. I especially liked this bag. It did not look like it was a 150 rupees bag at all. I especially like the color as well. These are some of the cutest purses that I've ever seen. Look at this monkey one, it was so cute, and it was a very good material as well. All of these were for 100 rupees retail. In wholesale, they'll slash the prices further. This bag was in such a good material and color. I really liked it somehow. And this was only for 250 rupees. While on the other hand, I saw a very similar one in Lajpat for 700 rupees. These were the funniest thing that I saw that day. These are 2,500 rupees notes from Manoranjan Bank. Ask any shopkeeper there and they will let you know where Matke Wali Gali is. It's that famous and well known. As we enter the gully, you will find lots and lots of cosmetic shops, jewelry shops, as well as random shops that sells decorative pieces, bags, etc. If you keep moving inside of the Matke Wali Gali, you will find this Swadeshi market, and here you will find this shop called Pindi Glass House, from where I got my mirror. If you remember, I had shown this mirror in one of the halls, and this is the place from where I got it. It has very good homeware and decorative items. So there will be shops like this which would sell better bags, better than the earlier ones that I showed you, but at wholesale price. If you buy many pieces, these stuffed toys and teddy bears were super affordable. Look at these big ones. Generally you get these in Archie's for like a steep price, but you'll get it very cheap here. And finally, we enter the Crockery Wali Gully. This is one of my favorite gully because I love buying homeware stuff. You'll also find decorative items and random shops here and there, but majorly you will find crockery here. I really liked this particular shop. It's called Sadhav Crockery House, shop number 75. I loved the things that they had. Look at these cups, they're so cute. Look at these cute, nerdy looking cup. I also got this cool red tumbler. I absolutely love the color. And these were the star of the show. Look at this cute salt and pepper carrier. And yeah, a toothpick carrier as well. These are so cute. You'll also get a lot of glassware stuff in this shop. I mean, this was the heaven for anybody who loves homeware. The best place that had everything under one roof. I wanted these to keep my lipstick and cosmetic products. I mean, these are the perfect sizes. These are laundry bags, picnic bags, vegetable bags, as well as dustbins. Another place that I absolutely loved, and the last place that I visited, was this Shan Flowers, shop number 65A. It is in Khurshid Market, but it's at the end of Crockery Wali Gali, so you'll find it very easily. I am a person who loves to keep bright, colorful flowers, whether artificial or real, in the room. I was buying retail and still it was extremely affordable. So if you buy wholesale, they will further give you very good discount.
If you like the video, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more fun and interesting videos, and I'll see you next time. Bye!